The Miami Serpentarium is both a sightseeing attraction and source of supply for venoms used in scientific research. Director Bill Haast extracts venom from cobras and vipers daily. Bill has been bitten many times, but as deadly creatures. This eerie establishment is Rock Gate Park. All the stone carving here was the work of one man, a Latvian recluse, who spent 30 years at the task. This massive coral gate is so delicately balanced, it opens with little effort.